In today's flash briefing, downtown Greensboro has some lane closures to look out for, and road crews are also working on a portion of Summit Avenue. More bike lanes are being added along Holden Road. Click here for the details.